Hey guys, it's Denny here. Today, I'm going to give you a quick tutorial on how to install Lightroom presets on your iOS or Android phone. You'll also get 5 free presets, which are speed optimized for mobile devices. To follow this tutorial, you'll need Lightroom CC with an active Creative Cloud subscription. Before you begin, obviously you need to have presets that you want to copy to your phone. I have 5 presets that you can download for free, and you can find the link in the video description below. The presets use the latest advancements in Lightroom. They're several times faster, less CPU intensive, use less battery, they let you achieve better color grading, and they have built-in opacity support. But they will only work for Lightroom CC 2018 or newer. You can still use traditional presets, presets that were made for Lightroom CC 2017 or older. And that's what most products out there are currently. But for this tutorial, I recommend that you follow along using the new stuff. To load presets onto your phone, you'll first need to load them onto your computer. Open Lightroom CC. And by the way, don't confuse this with Lightroom Classic CC. They're two different software. In Lightroom CC, press E to open the Edit panel. You'll find the Presets panel at the bottom. Click on that and it's going to open. On the top right, click on the Presets panel menu and then choose Import Presets. Browse for the zip file with the presets in there. If you've downloaded free Instagram presets, make sure that you extract the files first, and then you're going to find the zip file inside the Lightroom CC folder. Once they're loaded, they'll automatically sync to Lightroom CC on your mobile device. To double check that it's syncing, you can click on the cloud icon on the top right. When it's done syncing, it should say synced and backed up. You can also find the links to iOS and Android apps from this panel. So if you don't have it installed, make sure that you install it before proceeding to the next step. Now we're going to find the presets on your phone. Open Lightroom CC on your phone, and then click on any photo to edit it. Click on the Presets button. Here you'll find all of the presets that you just synced. After selecting a preset, you can adjust the opacity in the Profile section. Now keep in mind that the center of the slider is actually 100%. So if you drag it towards the right, you can push it towards 200%, but anything over 100% is not guaranteed to look natural. This slider also only affects the profile. It doesn't affect the develop settings.
Hey, thanks for watching. If you liked it, please remember to hit the like button. I hope you like my presets, but if you use your own, you probably noticed that there was no opacity slider. And that just means that your preset is a little bit out of date. Don't worry though, because in another video, I'm going to be showing you how to upgrade your old presets to these new presets so that at least you have opacity control. That tutorial will also be very useful if you have in the past bought some presets where you like the color grading. The color grading is great, but you just can't use it because it's destructive. It changes your white balance, it changes your exposure, it ruins your workflow, so it's not worth using. That video will show you how to salvage those presets and make it usable again. If you're interested, make sure you are subscribed to my channel. I hope you have a great day. Let me know what you think in the comments below, and I'll see you in the next video.